And the application process for nursery admissions to the over 1,500 private unaided recognized schools in the national capital has begun. But with too few schools, many more applicants with aspirations, the next 2 months are going to be stress and confusion filled for many parents.
It's 9 in the morning, but there is no time to waste. Taking time off from their work, Geetika Verma and her husband Sumit head out early morning. Their aim? To get admission for their 3-year-old. Geetika and Sumit represent the thousands of parents around the country desperate for their child to get a good education. Their first hurdle, hundreds of forms.
Online submission is easy. Aapne online submit kar diya, aapke paas sari details hain. Taking leaves from the office is really difficult for us ki hum log school aake pehle forms collect kare, fir usko fill kare, fir dobara school aake usko form ko fill kare, hum submit kare.
One down, one more to go. The Verma's biggest worry is points. Schools give higher weightage to factors like neighborhood, girl child, alumni parents and siblings studying in the same school. Ayan is their first child, a boy.
So, sirf neighborhood ka clause mere liye bachta hai, jisme I'll be getting the points. Mere jaise aise bahut sare parents hain jinke paas aur koi criteria nahi hai jisme unko points mil paaye. So the only thing left for us is the lottery system. Agar lottery mein do list nikalne ke baad bhi lottery mein naam nahi aata hai kisi bhi school mein, what will I be doing?
And to make matters worse, in most schools the admission process takes place only in a narrow window of 2 hours, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m.
They didn't allow me to enter the gate, saying that it was up to 11 and you cannot enter the gate. And there are so many documents which we have to collect from so many places. I mean, medical certificates and then affidavits and everything. And then there's normal daily traffic which could affect.
Parents seeking admission under the economically weaker section category are troubled even more. Most of them are running around schools unaware of the fact that the EWS admissions will only be online and will begin in the second week of January.
मुझे EWS का फॉर्म लेना है. मैं कई स्कूलों में पता कर चुकी हूँ क्योंकि अभी मैं यहाँ आई साथिक नगर तो यहाँ इन्होंने बोला यहाँ नहीं है.
For the nursery admissions, the first list of selected candidates will be released on 1st February and the entire process will wrap up by March 2018. Considering the way parents are already facing hassles, it seems that the upcoming months may get even tougher for them. From New Delhi, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.